So what do we have here? We have a Piltsof.
The goof.
We had a Piltsof, we had a Roche, we had a Goof. Suppose this was the Roche at first. And the Roche divided into the upper half.
Elion Vechetzi.
And the lower half.
כן? וכאן זה עומד פרצה.
Yeah, here stands the palsa.
וזה הכל ראש. נו, בראש לא נקרא פרצה.
And all this is Rosh. Well, in the Rosh it's not called the palsa, but suppose this place where the palsa is standing is called Nikve Einayim. And we also have the same in the Guf.
פרצה, כן, חצי עליון של הגוף.
The upper half of the goof and the other half, the lower half of the goof.
ואז, אם בראש הפרצה הזאת מתבטלת,
And then, if this palsa is cancelled in the rosh and it becomes 10 complete spherot,
10 spherot שלמות,
10 complete spherot,
גם בגוף,
Then in the goof too, the palsa is cancelled, and what you have here are 10 complete sefirot. Then what you have in the rosh spreads to the goof. But if there's no force and the work is only with a part of the rosh, so you also work only with a part of the goof. And this state is called katnut. Working partially in Rosh and partially in Guf. And afterwards, if suddenly comes a correction, they correct themselves and come to the 10 sefirot of Rosh and 10 sefirot of Guf. This small state is called katnut.
צמצום בית אפשר להגיד.
You can call it צמצום בית.
וזה גדלות.
And this גדלות.
גדלות. צמצום א'.
צמצום א'.